are now at the highest floor. Even higher. New York City. There's also a Guggenheim in Venice. And that was the art gallery of Peggy Guggenheim, which is now a museum. She was related to the Guggenheim who built this museum. Artistic license. Very interesting exhibit at Guggenheim, famous Guggenheim Museum in New York. Maybe some of you even know who the architect was of this world. One of the most famous architects of America of all times. The museum goes up as a spiral. In case you didn't know yet, this is a picture of the world famous architect who designed Guggenheim. Maybe now you know his name. Most of you probably recognize who this artist is, by the way. I'm still at Guggenheim, and it's still June 30, 2019. By Giacometti called The Nose. Stunning French climate. Jean Arp, very famous. And here, the Dutchman, Piet Mondrian. This must have been made roughly 1929-1930, but before 1932. I can estimate the years that Mondrian has made art in general to an accuracy of 1 or 2 years, because his evolution was so enormously fast. So you can pinpoint it here almost always quite often. wife and I are now at Guggenheim in New York City. And our great-granddaughter is with us. And she likes this picture, as you can tell. Who's the artist? When was it made? And maybe icing on the cake? What is the title?